count 6 shots. Gussin' at the bando, a
nigga Jerry real metal like a pen. And they playing why some girls are fucking single, because they want to do this shit instead of getting satisfied their fucking mans, you know?
Don't worry, Brian, I'll jerk you off.
Oh my god.
This is what happened. Look, they showed a picture of a black guy on the field. So what do you want me to think? Black guy on the field cutting something. That's what I'm saying. Whoa. Half for green.
I gotta make some moves on Kiss Mama tomorrow. Hold up.
Damn.
You see, I gotta make some moves on your mama. She might have another kid. With the dog.
What the?
When they hit him in the asshole.
Yo!
What kind of video are you watching? You got people watching dog porn. Brian, you watching dog porn. We watching dog porn, Brian.
Nah,
no, look, Sosa, like, let me tell you what happened, man. It was like a video, right? So it was slow motion, like the dog. And then dude slicked the dog's butt.
You know how gay that sounds, Chris.
It does sound gay, but bro, I was like, what the fuck? Hey, Brian, you got a girlfriend, right?
Yeah.
You talk freaky to her?
Yes.
Or do you speak religion to her? You like, girl.
Bro, so I was trying to bring her over to my house yesterday, bro. I'm trying to be cool with it. I'm just like, we chilling, bro. And then we like, in front of my house, she's like, I'm not going up there. I'm like, dude, why not? She'd be like, if we going up there, we doing things. You already know. I'm like,
so why you going up there?
She didn't
want to
go,
want to
get the
you got a four set, bro. Okay. You're the Bible reader, and you four set.
I don't think I belong in this type of party.
They're just trying to force it. Look, Brian. No mean yes to girls. No always mean yes.
Nigga say you got a forcer.
Don't ever have her say no to you in front of your face. She won't be.
Oh, but he won't mind about. Here we go.
You gonna knock her ass with that fat ass nose. Like, girl, you coming here?
¿Qué pasó? ¿De qué estás hablando tú?
What is that?
What is that? What is that? What is
oh my god!
I hear a whole lot of Telemundo going on in the background. I don't know what's going on. Telemundo.
Yo no te
voy a entrenar,
ya para mamá.
Man, just crack with that fat.
Oh, shut your big ass mouth, my nigga.
Damn,
that's what you fucking
want to
call
you
a faggot.
Damn.
Biggest nose.
He said you were mistaken at 16. Oh, nah.
Yes, though.
Because your mom has two kids because she's not size number one. Oh, my God. And now they'd be like, oh, wait, do you want me to kill it now? Or, hey, oh, hey,
they slingshotted a jawbreaker to his nose.
Oh, I slingshot one through your back, my nigga. Damn.
As soon as Brian was born, they dropped him right on the floor of his nose.
They could have dropped me, but at least they didn't think I was a mistake and I should have died. No. Boy, your mom
No, one day Brian was walking up the stairs. He was late to class, right? So he had to skid it up to the stairs and he slipped and cracked it, landed dead on his nose.
Not how it works, nigga. That's how crack your back, my nigga. One day, man, there was this old Brian, ass bitch with a big ass roller, and she cracked your back.
Conversation got real mookie all of a sudden. I'm not liking
it. A penis on your forehead. Just imagine a penis on your forehead.
Big ass nose. They clapped your shit with a claw.
You be holding shit in your nose.
You can't hold shit in a small ass nose, you fucking dickhead.
Your nose ain't small. That's the point, nigga.
Bro, my nigga.
What's good, ASAP?
How old is your grandma?
Huh? How old your grandma? I don't know how old your grandma is.
No, I'm talking about Savage. How old is your grandma?
Like 60 something.
What about you, Sosa?
I don't know. I don't keep up with her old ass.
If my grandma's older than yours, I'm done.
She's somewhere in the 80s. She's still kicking it.
1920s, bro. 91 years old, bro.
Yeah, she was under segregation and shit.
She was in DR the whole time. What are you talking about?